Hey guys, ZombieJoe13 here. Today I'm going to be making a knife out of this file here. I have a design down there, I'll probably stick to it, but I'm going to make a few changes as I go. Not sure yet, but let's do it. I guess I'll go to the forging.
Alright, I got my forge heated up over here. And very important that on a hot day like this, you want to have lots of water or Gatorade, something to keep you hydrated. Some metal in. You don't want to leave it in too long, it'll melt it. Put charcoal on. Wipe the scale off. Basically what I'm doing now is aligning the blade.
Alright guys, thanks for watching, stick around for part 2, and like and subscribe if you like this video, and leave me some feedback in the comment section, that'd be great.